welcome to a brand new video. Today we are playing PC Building Simulator, and we will be building a PC. Heads up, I am using Streamlabs OBS now, just to not have to use the Xbox Game Bar version. But yeah, I'll start now. That was a loud thing. I don't know what size I should do. I'm just gonna go to size. I'm gonna do a mid tower. I'm gonna do some RGB if I can. Yep. Okay, I like that a lot. This is really bloody small. Oops, I forgot to turn off. Oops. Build options. I do not need that. Okay. And now I have to dust filter that piece and that. Okay. I think I might just do this water cooled. Yeah, I'm gonna do water cooling. Motherboards. If this works, I will be happy. Can it fit in here though? Yes, it can fit. I like dust a lot. I'm gonna do a purple lady one. Actually, no, I'm just gonna do it rainbow. Okay, CPU block. Open the shield. Oh, damn it. I have to use Intel. Okay, so, I think I might just go. How many cores can I go up to max? Since I want a lot of cores. 1090K, I'm gonna go with the 1090K. Because it has a good amount of wattage. Okay, now I need to do my RAM. I think I'm gonna go with Corsair Vengeance. If that is what it's called. No, it's not Corsair Vengeance. Dominator, no. Oh yeah, Vengeance RGB Pro, I meant. 47. I'm gonna go with that. So I'm gonna have 3 gigs. Anyways, Corsair is pretty much the king of RGB, so yeah, I'm not complaining. Storage. Oops, thermal paste I also need badly. If I forget that. I will probably yell that. I need to go to storage. I'm gonna go to the RGB items. 2 terabytes. Ooh, I can fit these. Terabytes. Oh my god. Wait, isn't that the stuff I have? No, I do not. Put that there. Another drive bay. So for 6 terabytes storage, is that drive bay one? Nope, I don't have to use a drive bay. Okay, now I need to put back on the front blocks. That looks nice so far. Okay, so now I'm gonna go with the case fans. Okay, so I'm gonna go with these ones. I'm gonna put them all along the sides. Just to keep it nice and cold. Can I get some of them up here? Yeah, I can. I'm trying to make as much RGB in this thing as possible, so yeah. Looking good so far. Okay, now I need to remove PCI lock. Oh, nope. Do I need 2 spaces out for that? Okay, now I need to go down to the very bottom to find my 3090. So yeah, I need two piece of covers on them. Parts. Just power, and I'll get my lock. And then I need to place my reservoir somewhere. Some water cooling reservoirs. Can you fit? Yes, you can. That's really good. Where can I put my reservoir though? I'm just gonna put in my power supply first. Power supplies. Oh, one. So far so good. Now I need my reservoir. Oh, frick. Since I'm doing water cooling, I need that. I just forgot about that. And I don't even need casing. I'm gonna have a few though. I'm just gonna remove them for now so I can put in the water cooled ones. That's all I'm gonna do. And then I need my reservoir. Reservoir. There he is. Like, where can he go? I can't get that guy there. So I have to move him. I'll have to go with a 2 there and then a 3 there. I'll see what I can do. I'll just do all 2s and then 1's there. Radiators and that. Okay, I'm just gonna do 2 2s. Okay, so far so good. Okay, now we need, okay, yeah, now I need to remove the back so that I can fit in my drives. That drive bay, and I don't think I, no, that's not a drive bay, so I only have space for 2 drives. Okay, and then I also have space for 2 more. Storage, I'm gonna go with the HyperX. Actually, no, I'm gonna go with the Team Force. I mean, the Team Group. Yeah, Team Group T Force. Close that one. Install that one. Install that SSD. And then I need one more SSD. Where can he go? Boom. Pretty good so far. Okay, I'm gonna do my cabling. Oh, holy gosh, that's a lot of cables. Okay, cables, since there aren't any RGB cables. There, do there. I'm trying to make this cool and good. Boom. 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 That is probably annoying when I'm saying boom, so I'm gonna stop. And then there. SSD can go there. Boom. Okay, last few cables. Pretty good. Okay, now I need to set everything up. Oh, nope, I need my other thing. Connectors. I need the RGB connectors. be fitting with some, I think I'm gonna go with some purple pipes. So I need to go, so I'm gonna go down to here. I'm gonna try and make it look nice. And then I should go down to there. I think I know what I'm doing. Oh, that looks ugly. Oh, hell no. Oh, nope. Piping. I should move from there to there to there to here to there to there to there to there. And that's it. I'll just leave those pipes out. Considering that isn't getting any juice. Yeah, since that won't get anything. Okay, so that's good. Yeah, okay. Actually, I'm gonna try to fit them. Okay, I need to remove piping. If I can, I'm gonna try and get him. Nope, him. Boom. So yeah, that's only the way I can do it. Okay, so yeah, that looks pretty good. Now, I just assemble it. Last little bits. Parts. So this panel. This panel. The dust filter. Nope, that's up here. The dust. I think I'm not lost. My. It's blocking it. I definitely don't need a dust filter there. Definitely. And my side pin. It looks nice. If I need a cable more. Okay, so in there to there. There to there. There to there. Here to there, here to there. Power on, pretty nice. Good, now I'm gonna wait for this to come up. I'm just gonna do lighting. Just since I want to show you first, but. CPU temp. Holy gosh. That thing's on fire. That thing's literally on fire. I wanna see what that thing is. Okay. So it actually drops. Okay, that's good for the GPU though. But the CPU, oh, that thing's on fire. But yeah. Let's see what it looks like. Ooh, yeah. Thanks for watching, and goodbye.